All right. Oh, the stupid freaking troll. I hate the troll part. It's almost as annoying as the Peeves maze race thing. Fine. Yeah, I want that. And I want that. Alright. Ooh, another chocolate frog. Yay! Ooh, and another one! Alright. And we're gonna save before we face that stupid troll. I'm kind of curious to see how far along we are. Still only 48%. Fine. My god. Horrible troll.
Harry, you distract the troll and I'll find Hermione.
Very well. And you know what that means? It's time to run! Oh. Damn it. I forgot they throw stuff. Freaking troll, go away. Screw the beans. I don't really care about the beans at this point. Go away! No one likes you, Mr. Troll. Part one done. Can't remember if there's two or three parts. Thank God, I was able to get through that. Come on. Come on. Oh my God. Come on, come on, come on, run, run, run! No! Oh, I was so close! Oh, I hate that! Alright, I'm only gonna make you guys watch this one more time. And if I fail again, then you'll just get to see when it's finished. Or I may just put in the entire run, but only the one when I succeed. Oh god, I don't wanna die. No die. I don't wanna die. Come on. Thank god. You guys will. I'll figure out what part I want to edit in. But I'm not gonna make you watch my failures anymore. Oh my god, I finally made it! I finally made it! Run, 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 run! Yay! I finally got past that stupid bridge! I think that was like my sixth or seventh try.
Are you alright, Hermione? Harry, I'll try to charm the troll's club so it bashes him on the head. Use your knockback jinx to keep those toilets from hitting us.
Everything that Harry's done so far doesn't match up with the book or the movie. Okay, oops. I'm a crappy friend. And have crappy aim. Oh well. Sorry, Ron. I'm gonna just keep getting hit, because I can't afford to get hit in more time. Dang it, I lost. Fine. Looks like I do have to protect Ron too, because the more he got hit, the further the club went away from the ogre. So, fine.
Are you alright, Hermione? Harry, I'll try to charm the troll's club so it bashes him on the head. Use your knockback, Jinx, to keep those toilets from hitting us.
Dang it. Hey, I pressed the X button. Hey. There we go.
Wow! Did you see that? Thank you, boys.
Okay. There, Hermione saved. And even though my aim sucks, everything's still all right. Magic floating paper! What does it say?
Mr. Potter, Hogwarts' second Quidditch match of the year is about to begin. Gryffindor will be competing against the redoubtable talents of the Ravenclaw team. I realize this comes on short notice, but you're the best seeker we've had for ages. We're all
Quidditch.
Waiting for you at the Quidditch pitch, so come at once. Deputy Headmistress McGonagall.